All right. Back to the story, everybody. Last we were doing the war. We found this bunker just now. And then we're going to be going to the War Chief's trial, which is basically like the massacre that happened. It's over this way. It was like 400, I don't know if that's like kilometers or meters.
Machines, all controlled by the killers.
Man,
they sent a stampede of them down the slope. Maybe the war chief, Lenora, managed to take down a grenade before the killers used it to send the other machines against them.
Oh, what the heck?
Brave! Let us...
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
Well, I didn't. It's madness out there.
Word Damn, his Sona face got ripped open.
I'm no good.
Not too bad, but that's bad.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Oh, look at this scenery. A world that once was, basically. That's crazy. Yeah, we gotta go that way. I'm hyped. Mother's crown. That was thirst.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Maybe there's a way to override.
Come here, boy. Alright, I think I'm good. Just keep it pushing.
I'm still getting a signal from my focus.
Something sounds... Oh, what the hell?
A tall neck. Looks just like Ross described. The signal must be coming from its head. I need to get up there.
How do you do that?
Not enough handholds.
I just got trampled. Kicked in the jaw. Didn't even phase that thing.
I must be closing in on this.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh, now it's going this way.
I need to get up to the tall neck's head.
See if I can quickly. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Fuck. Ow. Ow. Why did she moan like that? That was creepy. You're supposed to die and go like, not. What? Excuse me.
Something nearby is sending.
Oh, you know what? We're gonna go up here and we're gonna wait. That's what we're gonna do.
Jumping onto the tall neck. I just need to get on the tall neck's head. Okay, time to climb up to its head.
I definitely missed these the first time. Jump off, huh? Oh. Why'd I do that? Oh, why'd I do that? Oh great, this time it's raining. Nicely. Alright, that's my new best move now. I just learned that just now. Do that again?
Just stay out of their way for now.
Wow, okay. I didn't even have to climb it again. It's pretty fun doing it though. That was what I was supposed to do instead of jumping. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
Must be the rise Sun's runner told me about. The war chief stopped here. They must have taken a moment to rest. Couldn't have been easy going on after the ambush. For wounds. That old bow has seen a lot of action. Arrow shards. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Might be a blood trail I could follow. I should try my focus.
There we go, found it. Let's go.
Tracks, boots and blood. Looks like Sona and her braves headed for that ridge.
Parkour. Uh-oh. That. Shut your mouth. Jump. Nice. Come on, let me up.
A dead sawtooth. Maybe Sona took it out. She could be close.
another one bites the dust, apparently it's coming for me. There she goes. Oh, we found her.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow. The killers are just across this ridge, digging the cursed earth.
Oh.
The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
Cold clean. I wonder if you'll live up to it. Signal they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us, but we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then...
Boom.
Oh.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do. All
right. You wanna see what I can do?
Yeah.
this. Not even something from here. Oh, fuck. We got this. Oh, it actually gave us a retry. Oh, no, I fell. You just do me like that. It's the same type of creature too. This is a sawtooth.
Out there killing us. Look! Fight me!
We'll get this.
Thank you.
Alright, is it zipping down this time?
Now they're hunting me.
Oh.
You cannot hide!
Did you have, bro? Finally.
Looks good.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
Spear's Reach.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination, but you need rest.
She's right, War Chief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl! What are you doing here? I ordered you to hold that gate with your life.
And so I did, until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Maybe I should have a look around, see if I can figure out where the rest of the killers are.
Do as you wish. Everyone else does.
Mother.
For the fallen.
All right, well, I think that's a good point to leave that off of that one. You already know, like, subscribing, you already know, all that good stuff.